After a decade-long hiatus, the annual Heritage Festival is set to return to the royal city, courtesy the change of guard in the state. The brainchild of Chief Minister Captain Amrinder Singh, the week-long event will be inaugurated by him at Qila Mubarak on February the 21st. The festival, which was held 4 years in a row, that is from 2003 to 2006, during Captain Amrinder's previous term as Chief Minister, was discontinued when the Akalis came to power in 2007. This time, the festival not only aims to raise funds for the restoration of Qila Mubarak, the historic fort of the Phulkian dynasty, but also to put Patiala on the country's tourist map. The Congress government has drawn a comprehensive plan to promote tourism in several cities. In the first phase, the focus is on Patiala. Deputy Commissioner Kumar Amit said, several development and restoration works are being undertaken at a brisk pace. The festival will also highlight Sheesh Mahal, built by Maharaja Bhupinder Singh, and Yadavendra Public School, founded by Maharaja Yadavendra Singh. A crafts mela is being organized at Sheesh Mahal. Stalls have reportedly gone for as high as 4 lakh each. Jung-e-Saragadi, a light and sound show, will be held at the Netaji Subhash National Institute of Sports. A cricket match will be played at the Dhruv Pandove Cricket Stadium. A car rally for the blind and a cycle rally are also scheduled. The festival will feature top names in classical music and dance, including composer-poet-lyricist Dr. Madan Gopal Singh, Patiala Gharana exponent Pandit Ajoy Chakravarti, Ustad Shujat Khan, Rampur Saheswan Gharana vocalist Ustad Rashid Khan, and Sufi-inspired Kathak exponent Manjari Chaturvedi. Performances by Kawals from Hyderabad, the Varsi brothers, and Punjabi artist Harshdeep Kaur will also be held.
IG Mr. A.S. Rai here. We have our Deputy Commissioner Mr. Amit Kumar and our ADC ma'am Mrs. Poonam here. Please welcome. Attention please. Good morning everyone. Today once again I welcome you to the start of this beautiful day. Thank you all for coming here. I'm Dr. Rameek and I'm here to welcome you in this proud moment. Today we have gathered here to be a part of Patiala Heritage Week and it's an honor to take out a cycle rally to glorify cycling as a sport and to promote the royal heritage of Patiala and glorifies the journey of Patiala so far. To start with, I would request our guest, IG Sir, Mr. A.S. Rai, to say a few words. Please, sir.
Very good morning to all of you. Thank you for a very enthusiastic response to this cycle rally. I wish you all the best. Have a wonderful time. All the best. Thank you.
Patiala, with its beautiful heritage, it has earned a name itself in the world of sports and it boasts for a very energetic and active populace. Cycling is a competitive sport, is a physical activity, and I'm very sure when you want to leave the stress of the day behind, there is nothing more beautiful in its simplicity than a cycling ride. Moreover, probably it is the best way to explore cities like Patiala with its old walls and inherent heritage on the cycle and on the foot rather than on the motorcycle. So let's get together to promote this cycling event. So today we have with us cycling groups, Tour de Patiala, one of the oldest groups of Patiala, Green Bikers, Royal Patiala Riders, and Royal City Riders, and members of Janhit Samiti, and people from all the walks of life. I would request you to give everyone a big round of applause. Thank you all for joining us today. Apart from the regular cycling excursions, these groups have also been making an extra effort to promote the social causes. So today, our cycling rally will be flagging off from today with more than 200 cyclists, and we will be covering the interior parts of Patiala, that is Mahindra College, Shahi Samadhi, and Kila Mubarak, and last the Baradari Gardens. Before we flag off, I would request our ADC ma'am to please honor IG AS Raj. And sorry, I forgot, the most important, we have the representatives of Indian Army here today. One big round of applause for everyone. Once again, thank you everyone for joining us. We have small children with us. Please take care of them. And now I would request everyone to please flag off the rally.